So, you're a philosopher?
Yes. 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 I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin. What, where, why, or when? We'll all be explained like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational. When I'm asking you, who is more dramatic than this one or that one? The white one or the black one? Black the one. Punk, and I'll jump up to attack one. Terrorist one. It's one. Just a gotta lead a crew. Right up to your face and diss you. Everyone saw me on the last album cover. Holding a pistol, something far from a lover. Beside my brother, S-C-O-T-T. I just laugh, cause no one can defeat me. This is lecture number 2, my philosophy. Number 1 was poetry, you know it's me. You know it's my philosophy. Many artists gotta learn. I'm not flammable, I don't burn. So please stop burning and learn to earn respect. Cause that's just what K.R. K.R. See, what do you expect when you rhyme like a soft punk? You walk down the street and get jumped. You gotta have style and gotta be original.
Original.
And everybody's gonna wanna diss you. Like me, we stood up for the South Bronx. And every sucker MC had a response. You think we care? I know that they are on the tip. My posse from the Bronx is thick. In real life, we roll correctly. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but they can't. Cause like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic,
on the mic.
I believe that you should get loose. I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back, but for now, just sackle.
Did you hear the name?
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to say. I played the 9 and you played the target. You all know my name, so I guess I'll just start it. Or should I say start this? Teacher, I'm the artist. Often new concepts and they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher and Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear wax rhymes, I get fed up. Rappers like a setup. A lot of games. A lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so-and-so. I'm this. But they all just wick, wick, whack. I'm not white or red or black, I'm brown. From the Boogie Down Productions, of course, our music be thumping. I'm gonna say they're bad, but they're bugging. Let me show you something now about hip hop. About D-Nice, Melody, and Scott LaRock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or reinforce stereotypes of today. Eat chicken and watermelon. Talk broken English and drug selling.
Drug selling.
And teach a pure facts. The way some act in rap is kinda whack. And it lacks creativity and intelligence. But they don't care cause their company's selling it. It's my philosophy on the industry. Don't bother dissing me or even wishing we soften, dilute, or commercialize all the lyrics. Cause it's about time one of y'all hear it. And hear it firsthand from an intelligent brown man. A vegetarian, no go or ham, or chicken, or turkey, or hamburger. Me, that's suicide, self-murder.
Let us
get back to what we call hip-hop and what it meant to DJ Scott LaRock.
You're a philosopher?
Yes, I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak. How many MCs must get this before somebody says don't be Chris? Chris is just one style out of many. Like a piggy bank, this is one penny. My brother's name is Kenny. That's Kenny Parker. My other brother, ICU, is much darker. The lecture is conducted from the mic into the speaker. Who gets weaker, the king or the teacher? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality.
Reality.
Teach and do the world good. Kings just rule and most are never understood. If you were to rule or govern a certain industry, all inside this room right now would be in misery.
Misery.
No one would get along nor sing a song, cause everyone would be singing for the king.
Am I wrong?
Am I wrong? I say, yo, what's up? It's me again. Scott LaRock, KRS, BDP again. Many people had the nerve to think that we would end the trend. But
Hit records.
No more than 4 minutes and some seconds. The competition checks and checks and keeps checking.
Checking.
They take the album, take it home and start sweating. Why? Well, it's simple. To them, it's kind of vital.
Vital.
To take KRS for a title.
One.
To them, I'm like an idol. Some type of entity. And everybody rhyme. They want to mention me. I'd rather mention us, me and Scott LaRock. But they could get bust, get robbed, get dropped. I don't play around, nor do I F around. And you can tell by the bodies that are left around. Some clown jumps up to get beat down, broken down to his very last compound. See how it sound? A a little unrational. A lot of MCs like to use the word dramatical. Fresh for 88, you suckers.
Check it out.
I say that TR-808 is coming.
Right.
10 early in the morning. I say that TR-808 is coming.
See,
that's his daily living.
I'm D-Nice, the 808. It's no mistake.
What?
Now this is not the time, but the music that I make. And wait, I'm telling you, why don't you just listen? Just because I come from the Bronx, I'm not dissing or wishing. Cause the beat sounds groovy. I drink Amaretta on the rocks cause it cools me off. And usually when I am speaking, I usually wear a cap and gown when I'm teaching or reaching out to touch someone. I'm rocking on the microphone just to have fun, so run. Cause I'm number one. And if you wanna battle me, then pull out a gun. Don't forget the ammo. Nishin and listen. Don't ever bite a lyric, cause then you're pissing me off. And with the style that I'm bringing, the girls love it. Of course, girls, I'm swinging and I'm seeing. I left the girls' hearts broken. Now I'm back to tell you all, I'm not joking. And I'm hoping you see that I'm the main topic. You put me in the wildest crowd and I'm a rocket.
I say that TR-808 is coming. But you see, that's his daily living.
Come.
Yes, man. Every single time of the week, BDP raw. You know what I'm saying? My man D-Nice in the house, producing up his own album this time in 1990. How many of you suckers out there could get with that? You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna give no shout outs on this record, cause the whole BDP crew know he's down and know who ain't down. So if you not down, throw your hands in the air if you ain't down. Suckers. Fresh for 1990 as usual. My man D-Nice wrecking the parties, wrecking the females, wrecking the clubs all over the country.
All over
London,
the country.
Japan, Germany, everywhere on the planet. We rule. Get it through your head once and for all.
My name is KRS-One. I'm